is happening in Santa Fe. It is a SWAT situation on South Calle Anaya. It started around 8 when an animal service officer responded to a report of an aggressive dog. Police say a man pulled a knife on the officer, then went inside the home and refused to come out. They're asking everyone who lives within a 4-block radius to stay inside, and they want drivers to avoid the area.